You're gonna love this. You need a vacation, so let's give you two. It's a trip to Chicago and a trip to beautiful Phoenix. First, Rebecca, you and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Chicago for a 6-night stay in a 1-bedroom apartment at State and Grand by Bridge Street. Enjoy the comforts at home at this urban extended stay hotel, offering well-appointed apartments and state-of-the-art appliances. One VIP sky deck dinner at the Willis Tower included. And second, you and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Phoenix, Arizona, for a 6-night stay in a suite at the Clarendon Hotel and Spa. This 4-star property offers impeccable service, spacious rooms, a sensational pool, and rooftop deck. Daily breakfast is included. Take it away, Drew.
Both these prices are bargain prices. It's called the bargain game. Over there by Rachel, the trip to Chicago, round trip coach for two from LA, 6 nights. Bargain price, $4,931, Swiss sale price. Over there by beautiful Manuela, LA to Phoenix, bargain price, $3,154. What I need to know from you, Rebecca, is which one of those prices is the bigger bargain? Which one of those is more below the actual retail price? Where's the greatest savings?
Chicago.
Chicago, my kind of town, she says, is the bargain price. Manuela. Trip to Phoenix at a 4-star resort, round trip coach for two from LA, $3,154 bargain price. Actual retail price is $4,354, difference of $1,200. Chicago, $4,931. Actual retail price, $5,531, difference of $600. I think it's because of the resort. Yeah, Rebecca, I'm so sorry. But guess what? You got a nice cutlery set. Yeah, and you're on the price right. Get to spin the wheel. Go say hi to Rachel Manuel. We got more pricey names coming up on the second half of the Price Right. And then every day after that, till the day I die. We'll be right back.